Alright. And we're back for the next part of this. Alright. Here we go. Am I just dead? Okay. Oh, fuck me, man. Bastard. Oh, you know what? I'm an idiot. I need... Ah, frick. I need to go back, excuse me, and, I need to repair my gear. I forgot. Nice. Bearer of the curse. Yes.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer until...
dragon shrine. Oh, we got some knights. We'll come back. Sully, 100, how are you? Nice to meet you. I'm confused. I'm being quiet. Oh, there we go. Dragon Fang, awesome. Shit. Where is he? I've been playing this like a marathon today. I've been playing for about 6 or 7 hours so far. I have a feeling I'm getting near the end, but I don't like it when dark spirits invade me. There it is. Stream is lagging, really? I've never had that complaint before. Let's see. Well, I'm not dropping frames. Let me open it up on my computer and see what's going on here. The commercial, just give me 1 second. How is your night going? Interesting. I'd say try to reload the stream. I'm getting a clear stream from mine. From my end, I don't see any issues. And I'm watching the Twitch provided stream on a separate computer. It's very interesting. Either way, if that doesn't work for you, let me know. Maybe I can restart the stream and we can, Yep, got the egg. Nope, I was already in there. I am... in this room. Oh, that's right, I can't get back out the same way. Okay. So how am I getting out of here? I probably have to jump off something. Okay, what did I miss out here? Oh, I guess I didn't really look outside. Oh, I can just jump straight down. Alright. Plop. Another chest. Cool. Just a magic weapon. Nice. Alright. Alright, now time for this shit show. I have, like, no spells available. Okay. Try dashing through and then save some. Maybe. No chest there. No chest there. Cool. Ugh. I have a feeling there's not going to be a safe area. Oh god, why? Work, you sprint button! Big dragon. Yeah, I remember the chick at the beginning saying that the dragon was cool. Ashen Mist Heart. That's it? Shit, I don't know where to take that key. Awesome. Well, it was nice meeting you, Mr. Dragon. But... Holy shit, you're a giant dragon. I imagine if you hit the dragon, you end up fighting him in this giant arena here. Alright, there's probably nothing over here, but because they made it, I'm gonna explore it really quick. He's human. Now that's a spoiler. Check out that key and see what it opens. We're not gonna fight anything I can't kill. That seems like a bad idea. Sprinting back down. Sprint, you fool! Oh, I hope that door's still open. Good. Bonfire and figure out what this key opens. Oh, did I just go the wrong way? Shit, I did. Oh well. Oh, I have no clue where to go. That's why it makes it fun. Right now I know I'm heading back to a bonfire. That's about it right now. This is the way. Ooh, I thought I killed that guy. Oh, this guy passed. Ugh. Crazy bitch. See what she has to say about me talking to a dragon. And then I still have two gates I have to check out. The king's. Oh, nothing new from her. Cool. Did I want to update? Shit. Is it my hit points? Oh, it doesn't matter. I can't update anything anyways. Cool. Let's see. Was it the keep? No, it wasn't the keep. Great, I'll trust you. We will go to the forest. Oh! Okay, that's new. Huh. Last time I went in here, memory of Jai. One cannot reside in memory for long. Okay. Try left leg and then be wary of rare. Okay, well, pyromancy, huh? Shit, I don't have anything for pyromancy on, that's fine. Let's do lightning sphere. Ooh! That's a problem. What have I feeling I'm not supposed to be fighting these things? Before we go back in there, we're going to equip some fire spells. Alright, let's take that, that, fireball, combustion. I have a feeling like combustion and great combustion is going to be pretty insane for this fight. I don't want to immolate because I'm just going to kill myself. Let's take a heal. Do I have a heal? I guess I don't. That's unfortunate. Yeah, now, since I can get into these trees, I know that there's a couple in this area that, before where they said I couldn't get into them. So we'll just start with this one first. That boss didn't seem incredibly hard, I just was taken aback by the mechanics. We'll be okay. killed, I think. Pretty sure I don't take any damage over here. So they're getting toasted. Mind the challenge. Oops. That's that. Alright, let's get out our flame swath. Use that first. Time to move. Give this guy a couple shots. If it doesn't work, then we'll come back later. It's really lagging. Now, let me try and kick the stream off and on. It'll be back in a second, maybe. Maybe there's something on my end, but I'm not showing any problems. It'll be back in 1 second. Hold on. Back up now. I guess what we're gonna do. Sure. We're gonna go look for those other. The other memories really quick. There's one up here. There might be. But I know there's one up by where the pursuer was. Armor, my guy runs like he's constipated, which is pretty funny. Alright, so. The pursuer. Where was the pursuer? If he was this way. Yep. Through here. Dive! Dive! shield out. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Oh, come on. Shit. That's embarrassing. Where you fight Iron Turtle. Go left. Yeah, I know there's one over there too. There's one up here, I remember. Alright, these guys are just gonna have to die really quick. Oh, you're backing off? Alright, cool, back off. Yeah, there's this one, there's one by that iron guy out in the hall. Oh, hey. What are you doing here, buddy?
We meet again. What are you doing here? Who'd have thought we'd meet in a fate just won't let us do it? See, the old sword's caught your attention. That has been enough. They say it is crafted, and I would need a set, but I see you've taken a liking to it, but this is once. If you steal it, then you will have to pry it. Have a great day to you. I bet Hart. Swear. Have a great day. I bet Hart.
Cool.
Have a great day to you. And I'll never forget
it. Alright. Let's go into this one. In here too, huh?
Oh, I see your travels. Just remember, my home and this I know. My homeland and this I know.
Okay. Where are we going? We'll go to the one by the turtle next then. Fucking arrows. There's like snipers with these arrows, man. Fire it. Yeah, there's nothing about it. Go upstairs first. I appreciate the help, Sully. I definitely do. I probably would have been stuck for about a half hour or so trying to figure out where I needed to go. Off the pyro points, yeah. Oh shit. Oh, I'm so bad at this game. Literally so bad. Okay, turtle NPC. We'll head to that one. Oh, I know this way is quickest to get to that one. Thank you. I love your emphasis on running. So apparently I'm supposed to run past that guy. Okay. Don't you dare. I can't take this. Awesome. Oh. So I am in the mines. Kind of looks like where I get the, I got the fire sword earlier.
What are you? You are not one of us. Whoever you are, whether you are guided by bravery, I am Drummond, and the Lord has placed whoever you are. Just mention my name, and no, and even if you don't, by now, my men have not the will.
I am on the PC. And yeah,
soon,
I learned earlier in this game that I have to talk to everybody.
It is revenge for the kingdom's
very,
the venerable lord built
very
this kingdom
early.
To bring prosperity.
I stuck for a while
subjects.
At the beginning of the game because I couldn't get the key to the main door.
What has transformed him? Long ago, the king crossed the seas. It was then that the golems met the giants. Are no ordinary, but my father and his father, both the giants. They cannot find it within themselves. Did you see him? That towering mo- that is most certain. He will be a thing to topple. Even if I should die try, my blade may break, my arrow. Those who live by the sword will die by it. Be gone with you. Be gone. Be gone with you. Be gone. Be gone with be gone.
Okay. So that's it from that guy. Giants. Oh my god, why? Okay. There's always a chat lag. It's been like that ever since Twitch updated their servers at the beginning of the year. It's like 20 seconds or so. I just can't take my hands off the controller to type responses to you. I understand that you're getting a little bit of chat lag. Just know that I am watching it.
That means
my god. So that must be the time limit. Okay. Wow, I have to go a lot faster. Okay. So we will sprint through all of this then. So when you meant run, you literally meant run. No big deal. Alright, we're learning.
Go, go, go. Be gone with you. This fort would soon fall.
Oh, hi. Can you get away from the door, please?
Entirely upon us.
Thank you. I caught that part just now. I'm trying to get through the memory fast. Oh, I know. Ooh. Cool, this ladder. So it's a memory. I'm supposed to just pretty much be observing what's going on. Oh, these giants really want ape shit. Oh, no. Oh, shit. Oh, can't heal, run! Oh! So we're sprinting past things. We're sprinting and we're dodging fire. Those are our two main objectives. Do you know what the time limit is for being in the memory? So, God, I was hoping that was gonna be a mimic. Okay, how the hell did I get through here? Frick. Slide, 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 slide. Nope, dead. Okay. Alright, well, note to self, don't go that way. Into the memory. won't go upstairs this time. Break that down, thank you. Can you move to the side, please? Thank you. Oh, really? Didn't hit me last time. Ah, there we go. Stairs. Thank you, shadowy figure. Awesome. Alright, so I think I completed that one then. Stop trying to kill me. One soul of a giant. I should have looked what it actually does. Can be used to require souls only. Okay. Alright, let's go back up. Heal. Get our spells back and then go to the next one. I don't have to go back into the same memory again, do I? Is that it for that one? Is that it for that one? There are going to be two summon signs before Ben Earth. Ben Earth, you both. Now, if you get the soul out of the memory, that's all you need, right? You don't have to go back in. I just want to double check. I'm going to go back into this one again because that seemed really easy. Go to the memory you first went to. Yeah, this one. Okay. Alright. See any summons? Do I have to be perfectly human? I guess we'll. Yeah. Okay. Come on, Ben Hart. Don't stand in the fire. Oh my god, I saw him. I'm legitimately the worst player at this game ever. No, Ben Hart's not gonna be there. Oh, wait. Maybe. Shit. I think I can actually put... Well, maybe. Let's see. Have to be full HP. I can't be fake human. Shit. Oh well. Well, I don't have any effigies, so. Strong start. I could do that one. I think I can kill this boss on my own, though. I just have to do it the right way. We'll get it. No big deal. Easy peasy for the reason. Idiot. I thought the way it's worded, I thought that once you used it, it was gone forever. Well, that makes a lot more sense. Oh, I'll have to go find an effigy then. The only problem with that plan is I have to find someone that's going to sell me an effigy. Which means I'd have to farm some souls. So I guess we put this on the back burner for now. The guy that does this... The guy that sells me effigies is in the crypt, I think? Sure, it was in here. Yeah, wait. Can't remember. Damn it, I was wrong. Shit, where is this guy? The guy, he guards the place of darkness, which I'm in now. Basically warns you not to put any lights on. I think I just went one too many bonfires. I think I have to go back one. To the beginning of the undead show. is it. Maybe. This is the guy I want. Yes.
Farewell.
Good day. Souls every time. See, now the only problem is I have to go farm 3,000 souls between each death. Sully, you've given me many good tips tonight, I appreciate it. So what this is going to do is when I die, instead of taking hollowness away, it's going to break. So then I just go repair it, right? Captain Drummond, come along, man. Oh, wait, I can only get one memory? I want this one, too. It's okay. Oh, that's fantastic. Alright, cool. Souls back. That's a great start. Just walk right into the fire, dumbass. Wow. You already started the Giant Lord? Jesus Christ, Captain. Straight for the boss. That is not what I wanted to have happen at all. Back to Majula. Yeah, there's a significant amount of tips and tactics to this game that I just have no clue about. Alright, so repair. Nice. So it's basically like having a human effigy all of the time. That's awesome. It's a human effigy, you just have to repair all the time, which is totally fine. I wish I would have known that a long time ago. I would never be wearing these other stupid rings. Like, I don't need to use this one. Fire defense ring on. God, that would have been so nice, like, so long ago. That's okay. You said I can get both of the NPCs. It seems like whenever I touch one, the other one disappears. Yeah, now that one's gone. So I want Benhart. Okay. Benhart, the fire! God. That guy gave zero fucks. Lagging right now. Might get some stream lag here for a second. Don't kill me. Did Benhart just kill his own guys? That's awesome. Better idea how this fight goes now. We're doing good. Back to Majula. At least it's like I gain souls every time I go because he kills both of those things. The greater combustion seems pretty good.
Be around.
Oh ho ho. You just wait, old man, I'll make it back. Okay. Wow, new game 4. That's all these bonfire aesthetics that I have, right? You pump those into the bonfire, it makes it harder if I assume correctly, based on the description of the item. Come on, Benhart, we got work to do. been hurt. Really gotta watch out for that. Thought that was the run.
I'll be around if you want.
I wish I could like speed through this part. Alright. Do it, Ben Hart. Let's do it, buddy. Gotta do it for the vine. Oh, when I fought the L? I've been trying to, I've been attempting to kill them using the combustion because it does so much damage. I could try ranged battle, though. I'm starting to talk like people in the game. Pretty soon you're gonna tell me to check butthole. So much damage. Right. Let's go, Ben Hart. Let me tell you something about ranged battle. Splendidly. Check butthole. That may have gone better in an alternate universe. Did that go so well, that one? So for that advice you just gave me, I would have put a note down saying liar ahead.
I'll be around if you make it.
You? Lonely times these are.
Oh, at least we have a good humor about this game. This is still by far the most difficult game I've ever played in my life. Like, by far the most difficult game. I've been playing this thing for 2-3 hours a night for the past 2 weeks almost. Yep, come on, Benhart. We got work to do, buddy. Benhart, coming in? Here, go get him, Benhart. Oh, watch out for the volley, Benhart. It's okay, you got him. That's what I've heard, that this game is, compared to the first one, significantly easier. Benhart, watch out for that boulder, buddy. Benhart, the boulder. The boulder, Benhart. God, look at that. You're all damaged. God, Benhart, you're getting destroyed right now, buddy. Oh, Benhart, you're killing me, man. Legit killing me. Oh, Benhart, Benhart, Benhart. Can't go running in like that, man. Yeah. Tragically, I heard the first one is unplayable on PC, though. Which is unfortunate, because I don't have... Oh, I don't have a Xbox to play the original one on. Or Demon's Souls. But I also heard that this one has some things that are similar. Hey, congratulations. Yeah, I've actually been actively staying away from any watching any spoilers or anything, because I'm trying to... I want to get that feeling of accomplishment of going through it the first time. I don't mind if people help me out when I'm stuck, or if they could just put me on the right path, but, yeah, this has been some of these, like, oh my god, the Rune Sentinels, that three boss fight, I was stuck on that one for probably like 50 or 60 deaths. That was incredible. Alright, so I'm gonna try ranged battle again. Benhart, just stay out of the fire, buddy. Whatever, close enough. Alright, come on, Ben. fuck is Benhart? Is he stuck? God damn it, Ben. Benhart decided he wanted to go for a walk. Yeah, the only time I was changing feet was when he was stomping with the left foot. Cause he swings with it looks like he swings with his right hand behind him. So I can just duck out of the way. This is like a need to finish this tonight kind of thing right now. I'm not going to bed until this boss is dead. Oh, that's not what I want to hear. Okay. I usually stream at night. I'm in Central Time Zone here, so between 10 p.m. Central and usually 1 in the morning, so for about 3 hours. That's my Dark Souls time. Other than that, I stream during the daytime whenever I can. I'll usually stream Dota or something along those lines. Come on, Benhart, we got work to do, buddy. Ah, so you're an hour behind. Nice.
I'll be around if you need that.
Alright, so I think what we're gonna do is, yeah, this isn't working. Alright, new plan. Have you got the second ring of life protection? I don't believe I have that one yet. I have the ring of soul protection and the ring of life protection. So the ranged attack works fine until he dies. Once he dies, she comes flying right toward me.
I'll be around if you make it back.
I don't know if I want to go hunting down items right now. I just kind of want to grind this boss out a little bit. Benhart, stop getting hit, buddy. Ben. No, Ben, out of the fire. Come on, man. with me? Good. There's the fire. Then... You know what? Die. Oh, she can hit me. It's like at 4 a.m. up in. I think I've been neglecting my death count. She looks so bored sitting on that rock while I die over and over.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Getting better. Ben Hart. Get out of the fire. Good. Alright, let's go. Oh, watch out for that fire, though. Shield I'm using is like 93% protection because I don't have the strength to use the Daedric one yet. I had all? I guess if my other arm. Well, no. Maybe. What happens if I equip the Daedric shield? Oh yeah, I lose 48% of my block if I use that. Can't do that. Yeah, I don't have the proper strength to use the 100% shield.
I'll be around if you make it.
I just traveled to the same place. So dodging that overhand swing isn't the best idea. Blocking with the shield is better. Damn. Okay. Dying to stupid things now. Okay. Focus. Like the last four deaths, I realize it could be why I died, and it's like the stupidest reason ever. Just getting the range.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Head thing. If I just sprint up, I wonder if that head will get both of them. It's worth a shot. Benhart, good job. That works much better. Benhart? Where you at, buddy? Oh, there you are. Thank you.
burn.
Painful one so far. Oh my god, that was painful. I do have some hexes. Which hexes are you looking for in particular? By the way, welcome gunslingers. It's nice to have you. Gunslinger Gaz? Gunslinger, you're not Gunslinger.
I knew you'd
be around.
It's
nice to have you here.
I'll be around if you make it back.
I have... I got Dark Orb, Dark Fob, Whisper, Twisted Barricade, and Scraps of Life. I do not have Great Soul Resonant. Although I think with how well I did on that last one, I think this is the urn here. Oh yeah. This is definitely the urn, guys, I'm feeling it. Where does great soul resonant come from? We may have to go hunting for it. Cue fire. Running. Let's trigger that event to kill the one. Benhart, where are you, buddy? I need you. There he is, good. Oh, that guy. Alright, good, he's dead. Come on, Benhart. We got some unfinished business to take care of. Alright, go. Go, 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 YOLO. Benhart. Beautiful. 216, that's good. Keep going, Ben. Keep going, Ben. Look out for the foot, Ben. That foot. Don't get stepped on, buddy. Jump the overhand swing. Almost there, come on. Wait. I almost celebrated too early. That one's for you guys. We did it. Sully Gunslingers, that one was for you guys. Oh, what the? Oh, come on. This bullshit again. I hate that stupid ass sorcerer. Goddamn sorcerer. I don't even know who that is. It's probably a decision I made, like, way back at the beginning of the game, and it's just, like, biting me in the ass all the time now.
I'll be around if you make it back.
Bearer of the curse, until...
Who is that guy that keeps invading me? That's like the fourth time I've seen him today. All my stats are miserable. Here, I'll leave this up for a little bit. I got 40 int, 31 attention, and then I have enough dex. I started the game using a dagger a lot, and that was when I literally have never played this series before. So I used a dagger to kill like the first two bosses because I didn't know how the game worked. So I pumped up more into dex than I should have. But other than that, everything's basically in faith, attention, and int. I'm thinking right now of leveling up my strength so I can use that 100% shield.
Bearer of the curse.
So, all of these, this is how completely new I am, well, not new, but how I have no idea what's going on. All of these things say perhaps on them, so I never wanted to use them. So I have all of these souls just kind of sitting in my box over here without having an idea what to do with them. so this is what we're going to do. We're going to level up strength one more time. And then we're going to level up, I think, vigor? No. What is it? Endurance? No. Vitality? Yeah, we're going to level up vitality to increase my equipment load a little bit. So strength is 16. Vitality. I can reallocate points at the Firekeeper if you have a soul vessel. Interesting. At two NPCs. See, now I've only found one. I've only found Strayed. And I didn't want anything that he had. I don't know if I found the second one yet. Make weapons, boss weapons. Alright, where do I get... What's the second NPC that you can buy weapons from? Where he be? Oh, the shield's so heavy. Looking pretty badass now, look at that. Nice. I don't have an Xbox One. I'm playing this on PC. Gotcha. What's the name of the NPC? Maybe I've run across him, I just don't realize it. Or what zone is he in? Although, I believe I've just made it to another point in the game. Ah, you're using the Xbox One. Nice. I actually just realized I got to another point where I don't know where I'm going again. Okay, so for the Kings, we went through the one at Shaded Woods. That takes me to the temple. I went through the one at I just finished the one at Force of the Fallen Giants. Where was the last one at? Was that in the castle? Place with the giant frog in the jars that curse you, go across the tree bridge. Next to the bonfire and unpetrify the enemy. Oh, that guy! Oh yeah, I unlocked him. That's in the shaded wood. I unlocked that guy. Yeah, the black bird. Let's go see what kind of weapons this person's got. Look at that pro jump, by the way. I have not killed Watcher and Defender yet. I walked into that room, fought it one time, and left. Because I was like, I noped out of there for a little bit. Okay, I spoke to her when she was here. And then she said she was going to her home. And you find him in a house next to an area with a giant sand pit. Okay. Sand pits. Ooh, don't want to walk in that. Fucking curse. He's in B lower Blight Cave. Okay. Shoot, I don't remember what the name of that area. The area with the sand is where I think that boss Freya is. Oh, so it's a good thing that I noped out of that boss fight then. Is this it? No. God damn it. Hold on. Since I've already beaten it, I'm gonna go see where Freya is. What zone is she in? Brightstone Cove. Brightstone Cove. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so we want to go to the chapel, I think it is. Yeah, chapel. So this person can be found. Way. Holy crap, I just re-looked at the time. I gotta get going soon. Alright, let's get some boss weapons and then we'll go take a shot at the Watcher and the Keeper. Alright. So Where is this woman that I've never come across before in here? Take the zip line. Two floors. She's in the rooms. One down. Okay. There's a zip line in here? Oh my god. I always just jumped this cam. I didn't know that was a zip line. Whoops. Oh shit. That was fantastic. By the way, thank you guys for following. I did get the notifications. I appreciate that.
I'll be around.
That was so dumb. Alright. Yep. Oh, those mages. Yeah, I always just jumped the gap. I didn't realize that that was a zipline. You should have seen my earlier runs when I was doing that. It's pretty funny. Here, I'll show you how I got across before. God damn it. God damn it. Oh, shit. I get way too greedy with this stuff. I should just take what's good for me and just kill him, take the zipline. Not be an idiot. Because when I'm an idiot, I have to go back. And I have to heal because I don't have enough effigies. And all I can really say is F my life a G. I can't die again because I don't have enough souls to repair the shrine.
I knew. I'll be around.
I don't think I've even used my shield since I've gotten the strength to equip it. Alright, let's not be idiots. Use our spells. That's why we're a sorcerer. Fuck you, spider. Is she on that level that's right there below me? Alright, here's a question for you guys, since you guys obviously know a lot more about this game than I do. Is there a way to manually target my spells? Because I have tried every single button combination I can think of. And I can't figure out how to do it. Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, so it's an actual item that I need. Okay. I don't have binoculars. And it looks like I'm entering the land of the hollowed. God damn that spell. So is on that level with that mage right there is the one I have to get to? Casters are incredibly mega annoying. It's like they can't even see me if they're still casting. I'm just gonna die here, aren't I? Alright. Shit. Laugh at me all you want, that was dumb. I thought that area had an exit. That's what I get. Alright. Oh, that's cool. My PvP. Need some fucking lightning, bro. I'm dead. Oh, he walked off. Now he's dead. No problem killing or healing myself during those things. Because I'm not really playing multiplayer, I just want to play single player. Alright, so this is what we're gonna do. Geronimo. Oh. Kind of works. Hope there's nothing in here. Ooh. Estus flask shard. Okay. Oh shit! I'm so bad at not panicking. Shit. Where am I gonna go to heal? Oh, I'm not over there! So embarrassing. You know, the annoying part is I didn't bring any of my souls with me either. Oh, I guess I should grab them from the bonfire while I'm up there. Because I'm going to get to her, not have anything to purchase, and then have to get back. No reprieve. Can I go in here? Oh! Found him. Close? Oh. This room isn't creepy at all. Creepy
this
at all.
It's my workshop. In your town, I believe I would be called a blacksmith. Normally, I only cater to a very. But I have a debt to you. I will craft one thing of your choice. My wares are far from ordinary. I am certain. I require no payment this time. But you must bring me a wondrous soul. My technique absolutely required.
All right, let's see what we got. Sacred Chime Hammer. Wow. Really? I can't use anything? Oh, Oh my god, that's incredibly frustrating. Well, that sucks.
The nature of an item is quick. They can be tricky. This is what.
I can't believe I legitimately can't use any of these. Alright, well, I know how to get back here now. Now, when you say you'd use the souls, you mean that you would just pop the souls to use them for leveling up? Where's my homeward bone? I'm gonna go have a chat with Strayed really quick to make sure he doesn't have anything. And then if he doesn't either, then yeah, we're just gonna use him. Again, like always, I fantastically enjoy all the advice you guys have given me. Oh, why would I attack Strayed? Oh, this is bad. Alright, cool. Thank you very much, Sully, for your help. Greatly appreciate it.
Well,
yeah, I'm probably going to be heading to bed. I'm going to go back to the Watcher and the Keeper.
There you are. You? Once people,
I'll probably try that once or twice, and I'm actually going to hit bed too. Oh, he has more stuff here now. Halbrid. Oh, that's pretty cool. Cool, yeah, I'll get that one. Check out these items they just got. Where is that Halbrid? Interesting. Okay. Thank you for the tip. Apparently this is a two-handed weapon. I think I like this thing. It's got pretty good reach. Cool. Alright, so what I'm gonna do then is I'm going to... Let's go to... somewhere I can farm some quick souls. Fat though. Go back to the castle bonfire. I could just farm these guys for a while if I remember correctly. Lots of bullets on that one. Alright, now those guys are dead. I can just farm those souls over and over and over. I have to remember that I have 100% shield now. That's a pretty exciting stabbing attack. Oh, that was definitely awesome. God, I'm so over-encumbered. Alright. Let's get one more wave of these guys in. Then we'll go back, we'll get our effigies from the last guy. Totally sold on the new weapon. It is kind of slow, but for now, it'll do. So where was I? Undead crit. There we go. Yeah. Actually, I'm not even gonna get to. Well, yeah. I'll make myself human. We'll go try it out once. I'll repair my ring too. Need to be nimble. Easy, guys, jeez. Human, do not produce light. Something. Two lows, thank you. Yep, farewell. Well met, homeward bone. Yes. What's the WoW for?
I knew you. I'll be around if you make it back.
Oh, yeah. I've run past them a couple times. I actually learned when I was there the first time that their spells are all very slow. You can actually just walk past most of them. It's just that holy spell that's a difficult one. Hmm. have to remember where it was. Is that it? No, it's not it. Yep, the King Gate. Oh, I'm at the wrong bonfire, that's why. I'm dumb. Oh, I gotta put that stupid ring on, don't I? Yeah. I don't like about this fight, from what I can tell so far, is that I can't tell. Okay, so these guys, they don't take a lot of damage, or they don't have a lot of health. I don't know. I'm just talking out my ass. Get real people. I want to try and do it myself. I'll try it once by myself, and then I'll grab some people and try again. Fine, we'll take some people. Whoa. Bring you. Oh, Benhart. Hey, buddy. Last pull for the night. I will go fix my ring, grab some real people, and come back. See if we can beat the boss. That was pretty awesome.
Huh? be around if you make it back.
I always feel so useless in a lot of these fights because all I do is sit at range and just pepper people. Sure, come along, Brew. How about you two? Progress, sure. Slaying. Come on, man. OG seeds. Yeah, I had a feeling that the final boss was going to be the queen, the way they were talking about her. Yeah, the way the storyline was shaping out with the queen showing up and then king kind of disappearing, I had a feeling something shady was going on. Especially with the queen. What the hell is OG Seeds losing health from? Now, are they allowed to use flasks? Is that we're trying to kill these guys as closely as possible so they don't resurrect each other. Oh shit. Yeah, it's a good thing I got that 100% shield. I can see this part going really badly.
have proven yourself to me.
Damn, she ugly. I didn't realize that the queen was Kerrigan. Just kidding.
Now, be one with the dark.
Shit. Alright. Oh, those are curses. I'm gonna have the ninja into my inventory and get my. Okay. Shit. Careful, OG. Make sure you stay away from the curse, man. Locates the curse, good. So just have to get back away from it. Shit. Was that it? Did I kill it? I can see that boss is being incredibly difficult if you only 1v1 it. Oh boy. That's a lot of giants. I have a feeling that giants really aren't the bad guys.
You link the fire. You who bear the curse. Once the fire is linked, souls will flourish anew, and all of this will play out again.
Oh.
It is your choice to embrace or renounce this.
Oh, it's the New Game Plus thing. Okay.
great sovereign. Take your throne.
Nice.
What lies ahead, only you can see.
Aw, my cape is clipping through the rocks. It's killing my submersion. Oh man, this game was awesome. God, I can't wait to play again. I don't think I've ever really said that about a game before. There's actually an entire area I didn't kill. Alright. We did it. Well, to everyone watching, thank you for helping me out and enjoying this journey with me. I will upload this VOD to YouTube, and this will actually conclude the YouTube uploads. The no guide walkthrough was a success. I never looked at a guide for a part that I had not beaten yet. And I take a lot of pride in that. The chat helped a little bit, but usually only when I was completely stuck. And they never told me specifically exactly what to do. And there were zero spoilers, so thank you guys. I appreciate that. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna let these credits roll out, because these amazing people that made this game deserve their time in the sun. And this is really good music, so I'm gonna... I'm going to listen to the music for a little bit and put some links in the chat for people. Music. Thank you guys, appreciate it. Yeah, you guys can stick around. I know you guys are both following, so whenever I do other streaming, I'm going to continue to play this game, because this game is amazing. I eventually want to get into speedrunning, which I know is a pain, and you have to learn a bunch of tricks, but hell, it's a fun game, man. Right now, the only VODs I have on YouTube are Dark Souls 2. It's the only game that I've really played front to back and recorded other than Portal 2, but I lost my recording of that, which is unfortunate. I think next time I go through, also I'm gonna have to look at the storyline more as I'm playing. There's connecting points in the story that I didn't quite understand. And I think it's just because I was so lost at the beginning of the game because I had no idea where I was going ever. It actually took me a long time to figure out I needed to go to the Forest of the Giants first. I was over in Heidi's Tower for a while. God, I can't get over how good this music is. Because there was a Kingfishy is one of my mods, and he's been watching pretty much non-stop for the last 2 weeks. And I think he had one of his finals today, so he was out probably partying after his finals were over. Definitely came in at the right time, though. Awesome. Alright, so what I'm gonna do here, I'm gonna stop the recording for my VOD. We're gonna wrap it up really quick. I wanna thank everybody who watched me through YouTube. I hope you enjoyed the playthrough. I'm gonna continue playing through on New Game Plus. So that's gonna be under a new uploading series. And I think it was it's a damn good game. Oh, it's got me back at the bonfire. Alright, I'm gonna kill the VOD. Thank you again. And I look forward to streaming for you guys again in the future.